this. Oh no! This is what I get for messing with stuff. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Shit. I said what I said. I'd rather be sinister. I let all that get to my head. I don't care.
Yeah, I guess that's not bad.
Shit. I said what I said. I'd rather be
sinister. Hello, hello. Hold on, guys. I accidentally dropped something. Oh my gosh, that's dangerous. Hello, hello everyone. How's everyone doing on this spooky Wednesday? Oh my gosh. I keep dropping stuff. Hello, Spinel lover. Hello, how are you? Ooh, flowers for me. You should have, darling. How's everyone doing today? Those of you that know my content, you should know that this is what my female villain Deku looks like. I actually had him in contacts earlier, but I took him out. But you'll see the contacts when I post the spooky, scary skeletons dance today. You guys will see those contacts, and they're pretty cool, kind of spooky. Maya, hello, how are you? Deku has Toga. Toga gets on my nerves sometimes, but she's good. She's a good asset, as I am now the leader of League of Villains. This is going to be a short live, though, you guys. I'm only going to be live for an hour, so I got lots of stuff to do. And I'm a little bit tired. Wearing contacts sometimes gives me a headache because I'm not 100% used to it. Hello, Amco. Hello, Sassy Girl. Hello, hello. How is everyone doing today? You guys like my remix? Actually, wait, hold on. I messed up the chain. The chain part, I messed it up, you guys. I'm sorry. There we go. Now I got it good. Hans Jinsung's wife, hello, and thank you so much, gorgeous. Thank you. Deku, what happened to Shigaraki? I took care of him. He's gone. RJ, thank you so much for the follow, love. Thank you. What do you guys think? First time? If it's your first time seeing my evil female Deku, y'all like. Maya, thank you so much. Leah, hello. How are you? How are you doing, gorgeous? OMG, OMG. Katsuki Bakugo. Thank you so much for the follow, love. Deku, does Dobby get on my nerves? All the freaking time. It's always my dad. Enough! I love that phone right now. What phone? My phone? I'm not showing my phone. No, this is a dream. You love my videos. Thank you so much, Planet. Nevea, thank you so much. Hello, I like dogs. How are you? Actually, I'll keep this one. How's everyone doing on this marvelous Wednesday? Are you guys ready for Halloween? If you're ready for Halloween, drop a pumpkin in the chat. I want to see who is truly ready for the spooky season. Midnight? We don't talk about midnight. Spinel lover, thank you for the pumpkin. See, you're ready for some spooky season, huh? Leah, you ready for the spooky season? Yes, yes, everyone. That's what we like to see. Oh, these bells are supposed to let me touch my screens, but it doesn't let me do any of that. I was gonna bring down my staff that I use for Villain Deku, but I thought it might be too much. TikTok might try and get me for that one. Hello, Anthony, how are you? Anthony, definitely hit something over there. Hello, hello, everyone. Can I name a country for an edit? Nah. As villain Deku, I don't have to do what you guys asked me to do. Anaya. Oh, wait, no, that's your name. My bad. You like the outfit? Thank you so much, Mai. Thank you. You like the little dance? Little green. Zelly, hello. Anthony, hello. How are you? Deku, what made you become a villain? Wouldn't you like to know this origin story? I'll give you a hint. Bakugo and All Might. There's a little bit of a lore on my page, but bro, you just wanted it. That's too bad. Too many people coming here asking me to name countries for Nets. And I don't want to do it. I name a state, and it's my state, Texas. Hannah, hello. How are you? Thank you so much. Thank you. I want to get some special effects makeup that'll help me like actually make scars so I don't have to draw them on. But I changed the, usually I did, what did I do last time? I think I did like a brown or something like that for my scars this time. I mean last time, because I was like, oh, I want it to look more natural. But it didn't really work for like my complexion stuff, so I did a dark maroon color and I was like, I think that looks better. Like you can see it on my skin more. Don, you're tired? I am too, that's why I'm only streaming for an hour. Hi, Pookie, to be continued. Hello, how are you? Camera, hello, how are you doing, love? Certified Wig Splitter, hello, how are you? How are you doing today? I remember you too, Camera. Oof, jeez, I can't. I'm trying to look at the thing here, but it's not. Am I still watching One Piece? Yes. I haven't watched any new episodes lately because I've been busy trying to do this Halloween countdown. But next month when I'm not really streaming that much, I will go back to watching. I think one of my animals is at the door. Let me check, you guys. Knocking at the door. That's weird because I heard a knock, but there's no one out there. Sam, don't call One Piece mid. That's a quick way to get blocked because people don't like that. Don't be a hater. Ooh, accidentally, my clip came out. Is a cue. Thank you so much for the follow, love. Oh my gosh, what did I do? I actually hit something here. Ugh, I don't need this in. Princess House by Martha, hello, how are you? Deku, how did you join the League of Villains? I took over the League of Villains. I'm the leader now. It's my club. One peak, that's right. Well, wait, do you mean peak as a good thing or a bad thing? I like it though. I like One Piece so far. I think it's really good. Bakugo, oh. What do you do when your girlfriend won't wake up? She's sleeping, isn't she? She needs her beauty rest. Okay, I see. Tomorrow, you guys, let me make sure. Tomorrow, I'm going to be doing episode streams on Twitch. So, if you would like to see, make sure to join my Twitch. Tanaya, hello, how are you? A cup of cold water splash. What does that even mean, Sam? I missed it. Peak as in heat, live action, decent TV. Okay, I see. But she's about to be late for work. Okay, she's about to be late for work. I think you gotta do what you gotta do to wake her up because you don't want her to be late. Tiana, thank you so much for the follow, love. If she wasn't going to work, I'd say just let her sleep because girls don't usually, we don't usually like to be disturbed when we're sleeping. But she needs to go to work, so you gotta get her up. Deku, how can I join the League of Villains? You can join. If you're willing to do dark and dangerous things, you can join. Come. Anthony Ace, hello, how are you? Did I watch the live action of One Piece? Not yet. I wanted to finish watching the anime first before watching the live action. A weird way of doing it, but that's how I want to do it. Bakugo is abusive. I wouldn't say abusive per se. But even so, he's had his character development, so I think everyone can give him a little bit of a break. Giyu Edits, thank you so much for the follow, love. And hello to Giyu Edits. How are you doing? How are you doing today? Thank you guys so much for liking the live. Hi, do I remember you from your Rapunzel live? Sky. Yes, Sky, I remember you. Hello, how are you? You thought I was probably, you know what, Nate, that is not the first time someone said that. Whenever I do my female Deku, everyone always at first thinks, oh, Froppy. And I understand, you know, like long green hair. But no, I would love to do Froppy though, but if I'm going to do Froppy, I make sure that it's like perfectly green, like there's no ombre of black up here. So I make sure it's like great. And I probably would also get in like a slightly different shade of green maybe just to help distinguish. You're doing good, Sky? Oh, I'm so glad. I like to hear that. I'm doing good as well. A little bit tired from filming and wearing contacts for like almost 3 hours, but I'm good. You saw Rengoku, Tengen, Suma, and Muichiro on live. You did? I hope you said hi, and I hope you asked Rengoku how he's liking it in the afterlife. You went to the planetarium today for a field trip. That sounds like fun, Dawn. What did you see? Kiara, hello, how are you? You love my energy. Thank you so much, R. Thank you. Kiara, thank you so much. Thank you. You're so sweet. Planets, but that's, I've never been to a planetarium, so I don't really know what else there is to do. But did you have fun? Because as long as you have fun, that's the only thing that matters. You asked that and he hit you in the head with a sword. You know, understandable. Maybe we shouldn't ask him questions like that, you know? Paisley, hello, how are you? R, thank you so much for the follow, love. Oh, that's where you just go and you're like lean back, right? And you just stare, that's it. Don't they sometimes have like laser shows or something like that too? Now that you brought this to my attention, I kind of wanted to look it up to see if we have one here in Texas, because I want to go to one. I always see them like, you know, on movies and they look so cool, but you love my videos and live streams. Thank you so much, Kat. I love you. Okay, I can't. Okay, I guess I'll use this hand. I'm not usually use my left that much. I like these songs, but I kind of want more pop rather than J-pop or K-pop this time around. So let me see if I can find a new song. Okay, let's try this one. Anyone's heard this song? You love my cosplay. Thank you so much, Tiana. Yeah, we go every year for every grade 3 through 10. Oh, that sounds nice. My makeup's amazing. Oh, thank you so much, Tiana. Thank you. I kind of rushed it a little bit today, but I'm glad you guys still think so. I hope it wasn't as stressful. These boys get on your nerves. What should you do? How are they getting on your nerves, Amco? How? Skispin, hello. How are you? Giyu Edits, do I think I can do a Demon Slayer character? I actually have done Demon Slayers. Since I'm guessing you're new, Giyu, if you go on my page and go to the KNY, Kimetsu no Yaiba playlist on my page, you'll see that I have actually done quite a few Demon Slayer characters. I've done Tengen, Suma, Mitsuri, Shinobu, Zenitsu, and I think that's it so far. I want to get Rengoku and Tanjiro next along with Inosuke. Those are my next three for Demon Slayer. Tiana, thank you so much for the follow up. Hello, Ashley. Ashley, hi. How are you? Ashley, I was thinking of, and actually this can go for everyone. I was thinking about moving up my ASMR streams to like early in the morning. I mean, I might still do them twice, like morning, after, I mean, morning, evening, but I was thinking about it this morning. I was like, ooh, I should do an ASMR live tomorrow, and I should do it in the morning, you know, when I'm still in my pajamas, and I can, like, you know, experiment more. But I think you guys would like that, plus it'd be a way if you guys want to miss it, though it would be super early. Like, I was thinking at, like, 5, 6 a.m., but if you happen to see me at this time, it's probably going to be me doing ASMR, so future warning. Toga, you didn't know I had TikTok. As the head of League of Villains, I don't have to tell you guys everything, but yes, I do. Yes, and Tengen will be making an appearance this month for my Halloween countdown as well. Oh, I missed it. Toga Himiko, thank you so much for the follow up. Oh, I missed your comment. What would I do if Bakugo asked to join the LOV? If Bakugo asked, he'd have to show his undying loyalty to me first. And then maybe I would consider it. I want to say, he could join whenever. Anna Box, I think, Blocks? Thank you so much for the follow, love. Is it Anna or Anna? Because I want to say Anna, kind of like Frozen, but... You're going to be Ghostface for Halloween? Oh, so exciting! I've seen so many people get Ghostface costumes that they're literally sold out in so many Halloween stores. It's crazy. Northstar, hello, how are you? You hit 300 followers. Yay! Congratulations! I wish I had a little popper thingy. You'd be like, ooh, I got you. Oh my god. Yeah, this is why I'm only going live for an hour though today, because I don't want to be looking at screens too much with lightings and stuff that's in here. Oh, see, look, I just wiped off my scar. Because after wearing contacts, your eyes can sometimes get a little sensitive to lights, just because, you know, if you've been staring at lights all day, like I have, then they're a little sensitive when you take them out. So, only live for an hour. Well, actually, no, it's less than an hour. It's about 40 minutes, but, whew. Of course, Northstar. If I can figure out a way to do guests on live again where it doesn't get glitchy, I will do guests again on live, but guests are only allowed to be on for about 2, maybe 1 minute, depending. But that's after I figure out how to get it to not glitch. Goodbye, Ashley. Thank you so much for joining the live. What should you draw? Princess House by Martha. You should draw one of your favorite characters. That would be nice. One of your favorite cosplayers passed away last night. Oh no, I'm so sorry to hear that, Skittles. They're in a better place now. And if you guys believe in reincarnation like I do, they'll probably come back and you'll see them again. Sooner than you think. Arya, I hope I said your name correctly. Hello, how are you? You love my cosplay. Thank you so much, Amco. No worries, Northstar. Thank you for popping by. Bye-bye. See, if Kit was here, Kit would like this song because it's Persona. And I know she put it in here. She put this in the playlist. For Halloween, what, Anna? They were 400, wait, what was 400, Dawn? I missed it. Hi, do I remember you? It's Pinkie Pie, you changed your name to Mid-City. Pinkie Pie, yes, I remember you, or now I shall call you Mid-City. Hi, how are you? Anna, thank you so much, thank you. Goodbye, you Ennis, thank you so much for joining the live. Toga, you asked me, do I watch Twitter about Hanako? I did, I actually did a female Hanako cosplay just a few days ago. You can see it on my page. And I was live when I did it as well. Yeah, you're gonna get your Rosalina costume in a bit. That's so exciting. Your sister's glasses were 400. Wow, I did not know glasses were expensive like that. Oh my goodness. I need to make sure I take care of my eyesight then. Kiara, I did not see your question, love. Sometimes though, if questions don't pop up or if your comments don't pop up, that means TikTok filtered them. It has nothing to do with me and my filter settings. It has to do with TikTok. So sometimes I just say, if that's the case, then you'll have to reword them because TikTok will make you think your comment went through, but then I don't see it, which means they filtered it. You're going to be Hanukkah for Halloween? Oh, that's so, that's gonna be amazing. I can't wait. Are you gonna get the cape and stuff too? For Halloween, you're gonna be Bakugo. What are you gonna do, female Bakugo or male Bakugo? Which one, preference? For Halloween, you're gonna be Chucky. Ooh, that movie scared me so much as a kid. No worries, Kiari. Kiara, Dawn, yes, BTS, Rosalina, and Luna27. Thank you so much for the follow, love. For Halloween, you're gonna be Chucky. Yahoo! Welcome back, Jack. Welcome back. I mean, Jake. No, wait. What? All the while, my mind always wants to get them confused. Jake, welcome back. Hello, how are you? Your Halloween costume hasn't come in yet. I hope it comes in before Halloween. Luckily, we got two weeks and a half of us, so you should be good. Anna, I'm doing good. How are you doing? I look like Doja Cat, really? But Doja Cat's bald right now, so I wouldn't say that. So I'm not bald. Under here, I'm not bald. I really hope it comes. I think it'll come, Kiara. I have hope. I think it'll come in before Halloween, so you should be fine. Especially if you ordered it early. It's just probably just a slight delay. You're going to be Leatherface Halloween. Ooh, who is that? What movie are they from? You're going to be either Spider-Man, a specific one, or group Spider-Man. Are you still deciding, Dawn? Are you going to do like a group thing? Do I have dogs? Yes, I have 3 dogs, and they're all mousy poos. Whenever they come up to my door right here, I'll let them in so you guys can see. My Deku cosplay is so cute. Thank you. Can you guys see the freckles I did? A little bit with the lighting. I kind of wiped some of them off because I was touching my face, but. Maya. Hello, Maya. How are you? The one that wears people's faces. I have not seen that movie that they're from, but I should watch it. Mia, I hope I said your name correctly. Hello, how are you? I've always had 3 dogs. I've had 3 dogs for 4 years now. Well, 4 or 3 years, because one of them's a baby that came from the other two. And thank you so much, Batty101. Thank you. Why am I so red? I'm not that red. It's also blush. Do I like ice cream? I love ice cream. What's your guys' favorite ice cream flavor? Mine is mint chocolate chip. Trick or treat. Give me something good to eat. Finish the rest of the little rhyme, you guys. You and your BFF cosplayed Hanako and Nene. Oh, that's so cute. Mitsuri, what color are my dogs? 2 of them are black and 1 of them is white. Am I not pronouncing your name right? Is it not pronounced Maya or is it Maya? Is it something like that? A little bit of an accent perhaps? You guys like mint chocolate chip too? Oh my gosh. You guys are first. Usually I tell people and they don't like it. They're like, it tastes like toothpaste. And I'm like, I don't know what ice cream you're getting, but mint chocolate chip, whenever I eat it, it does not taste like toothpaste. But you like chocolate. Ooh, I mean, I don't like chocolate, but I prefer, if I had to be chocolate or cookies and cream, I prefer cookies and cream. Cherry, thank you so much, gorgeous. Hello, Alex, how are you? Yes, or is it Mia? Mia? That's no, is that how I pronounce it? Cherry, thank you so much for the follow, love. Your friends live in Mexico. Ooh, so you have friends all over, huh? Rocky Road is supreme, but mint is good too. Mint is amazing. I don't like Rocky Road. I don't. Only, but even though I never had it, I know I don't like it because it doesn't have like peanuts or something in it. I don't like that. And it's chocolate ice cream. I don't really like chocolate ice cream. I would eat it if it didn't have the nuts and it wasn't chocolate, it was vanilla. And I think that's it. cookies and cream equals mint chocolate chip. I love, say cookies and cream and mint chocolate chip. I love those two the best. But all time fave, I mean, well lately my new all time fave is a salted caramel ice cream. I love caramel so much. Or as some people say, caramel. Kayla, thank you so much for the follow, love. What's my favorite anime character? I love so many anime characters. It's such a hard choice. My favorite YouTuber would have to be Markiplier because I've been following him for so long. I don't really know a lot of YouTubers, even though I do watch YouTube videos, but I'm not really subscribed to a lot of people like that. But Markiplier, I know Markiplier. I love him. He's great. I like his videos a lot. I usually fall asleep watching his videos because soothing voice. No, I get startled awake when he starts screaming and I'm like, oh my gosh, I forgot I fell asleep watching his videos. Spooky KK, thank you so much for the follow. JJ Roblox Man too, thank you so much for the follow, love. Hello, Michaela. Hello, Kota. How are you two? Goodbye, Anna. Thank you so much for joining the live. I like it. It's funny, but I like it too. It's funny. I don't really know a whole lot of gamers or just YouTubers in general. I follow him. I follow Berlizzi. I love Berlizzi. Who else? I'm trying to think. They're like the main two, so I can't really think of other people. Like, I followed a few accounts in the past, like early teens, but I don't look at their videos anymore, so I can't even say. Like, I used to be really into BuzzFeed videos in the early 2000s. Now, they don't really make videos like that anymore, so I don't know. But if you want to know what I'm talking about, look up early BuzzFeed videos. They were hilarious to me. You got me to 2,000 likes. Thank you so much, Kiara. You're amazing. And you all liking the live are amazing too. Likes for y'all. How much time we have, Amco? We have 34 minutes left. But let's not worry about the time. Let's just focus on our time together, darlings. And enjoy what we have. I'll probably be live again tomorrow as well. Tomorrow's cosplay is female CL from Black Butler. Maybe male CL. I'm still thinking about it. I don't have a male CL costume yet because they don't have any in my size, but I was thinking about making one from stuff I have in my closet, so we'll have to see. Goodbye, Kiara. Thank you so much for joining the live, love. Hello, Hannah. How are you, Hannah? Bye-bye. This is, I wouldn't say it's one of my faves, but it's one of my top 10 fave song from BTS. But not just because it's in English, just because I don't know, the rhythm, the dance, maybe the music video. What was my first cosplay? My first TikTok cosplay was Hinata from Naruto. First actual cosplay, if I'm not counting it as when I was a kid, which would have been Tinkerbell, is that one girl from Inuyasha. The one Inuyasha is like obsessed with, who like passed away or whatever. I forget her name. Not the high school one, the other one who wears like the traditional Japanese kimono clothing. I always forget her name though. Bye, Dawn. Thank you so much for joining the live. Daddy101, you are my whole world. Your first cosplay was Nezuko. Oh, I love Nezuko. I would love to cosplay her again once I get her wig. Yes, Jacob, see if you can help me figure out who I'm talking about because I don't really know how to describe her. Oh, sorry, everyone. You always want to come in here when I'm in here. You know that? You always want to come in here. I'm Batty101. You are my whole world. What's my favorite? My favorite cosplay is Princess Peach. I love getting into her, even though she takes me over an hour. But I love doing her so much. What's your favorite cosplay, Toga? Jacob, this is my female villain, Evil. Villain Evil. Deku cosplay from My Hero Academia. You want to say hi, Socrates? Hello. Oh, no. Okay, you sit. Hello, Tommy. How are you? No, I don't have anything up here for you. Sit. You have to sit or you have to get out. Not Regina. Thank you so much for sharing the live. Hello, Amco. I'm a cute girl. I should be on TV. Oh, thank you so much, Tommy. Thank you. I'm working on it. If I got on TV, I wouldn't say I made it, but it's like, I made it. And Kat, hello, how are you? My dogs are so cute, thank you. Echo, you hear that, Socrates? She's 6 years old, cute. You love dogs? I love dogs too. I love dogs and cats, because I have both of them. Yoda fan, hello, how are you? What's my favorite anime? One of my favorite animes is Naruto. Nostalgia reasons, but also I grew up watching it and I love it. I love the story, I love the character development, I love everything. Top anime favorite of mine. Current favorites though are Demon Slayer and Jujutsu Kaisen. You love guinea pigs and hamsters. I do too, Django. I used to own a guinea pig. I never owned a hamster though, but they look so cute. Kawaii Cosplay 107, thank you so much. Thank you. And Kawaii Cosplay, thank you so much for the follow, love. You grew up with Dragon Ball Z and Yu-Gi-Oh. I did too, Erica. I did. I love DBZ. I was obsessed with Yu-Gi-Oh. I had almost all of the cards for Yu-Gi-Oh, especially that one power card where I forget his name, but you have to build him. You have to get the head, the arms, the legs, all that stuff. I was so close to completing him. I think the only thing I was missing was like one leg or something like that. Oh, it made me so mad. And I don't know where those cards are. I think I lost them when we moved so much. Whenever I think of Yu-Gi-Oh, I think of the cards I had, and I wish I still had them. Can I make a video tips for cosplaying? Of course I can, Toga. If you have anything specific you would want me to cover, feel free to let me know and comment it on one of my videos or DM me, and I'll make sure to address those things first. Hello, Eunice, number one fan. Hello, how are you, love? I'm in a Wendy Testaverga. Oh, I can't get this to go to the side now. You're in a Wendy Testaverga cosplay right now? Oh my gosh, Cherry, I love South Park. I don't usually meet other people that do. Zalia, yes, I have pets. I have 3 dogs and 1 cat. Do you have any pets? Hello, Nicholas, thank you. You still haven't finished Dragon Ball Z? Emco, you haven't finished Dragon Ball Z yet? You need to get started on it. It's so good. Go to Dragon Ball Z, then GT, right? I think is the next order. And then Super. Did you guys hear they're going to redo GT? I'm not sure if they do that. I mean, they can do it. Just finish Super first and then redo GT. Oh, hello. Heidi Lynn. I hope I said your name correctly. Hello. Hello. How are you? Thank you. Roblox music lover. Yes, I remember you. How are you? You have a Dragon Ball Super Net? You finished your homework so fast to go to your live? Oh, thank you so much, Roblox lover. I'm glad you got your homework done. Homework comes first, school comes first. Nene is back. Oh, welcome back, Nene. Have I ever watched, how do you say that? That boy, look, lovers? The vampire one? I've heard of it and I've seen snippets, but I have not watched it. And now I don't know if I'll ever watch it because people said it's weird. And not like a good kind of weird, like a weird, like early 2000s anime weird, like Vampire Night kind of weird, which I like Vampire Night. I just, you know, I didn't know at the time what it was really. You have to go real quick, and no worry, Roblox lover. DJ, whatever, alarm, 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 what is it? Why are you stopping the alarm? You said true, it's kind of weird, but that's because they are vampires, and so there's so many scenes that's just, you know, it seems like it's a harem anime, but with guys. Isn't it? And yeah, I should be like, oh yeah, because guys, oh my gosh. But I just don't like harem anime. Rather, it's the girl or the guy that gets that gets all the people. I don't like it because it's so, the way they write it is just too over the top and fan service-y and stuff, and then I get mad, especially because then they introduce one character at a time, so it's like the first MC and the second MC, and it's like, it's clear that their chemistry is so strong, and they're like, oh my gosh, they should be together, right? And then they introduce everyone else, and then they're like, I don't know if I should pick her, or her, or her, and I'm like, pick the first one, you guys vibe so much. It makes me mad. Because I was rooting for them, and now he's like, oh, I'm gonna just go with them all. And I'm like, oh. But that's mean, because I don't like that. So I'm like, why make the bond so strong? Because then it doesn't seem fair to everyone else. Like, I'm okay if they all get together, just don't make it seem like the first couple is like, you know, that couple, if that makes sense. Ari, thank you so much for the follow. Can I cosplay Starfire from Teen Titans next? I would love to, Jersey. I don't have a Starfire cosplay yet, but I am looking for one. Ow, my voice is like squeezing my head. Is the whole backstory also? It sounds like, see, usually that's their key thing. I want your fake customers. Well, thank you, Toga. See, I knew I had a reason for keeping you in the LOV. What are my three dogs' names, Mid-City? My three dogs' names are Socrates, Plato, and Maylee. Ooh, flowers for me, you shouldn't have. Thank you, darling. Hi, sorry I'm late. It's okay, Racy. Glad to have you here. How are you? Princess House by Martha, welcome back. Ooh, I win. Better luck next time. What am I going to cosplay for Halloween? Leah, that is a surprise. You'll have to join to find out. Hot dogs delicious. You'll have to join my Halloween live to find out. That's a surprise. I'm sure you guys will like it though. Ooh, lightning. Delicious. It's always stay. You'll always stay tuned. Thank you, Leah. Thank you. Ooh, chili. So spicy. Did I find out what Glamrock scribble net? I have not. Oh my gosh, I completely forgot to look it up, Jacob. Hold on, let me look it up right now while I have you here. Well, I don't forget, I gotta take off this other glove though, so I can actually type. I love to give a bear hugs. I love to give a bear hugs. Let me see, where's my browser? Why can I never find it when I wanna find it? Okay, let me see. Is this the, I typed it wrong on accident. But is this the right person? That little cat lady? Is that the right one? Am I looking at the right thing? Yeah, it's a fox. Okay, I'm gonna need to study her design, but actually, I think I could probably do that cosplay. I might even have stuff for it in my house that I can work with without having to like buy new pieces. You think one of my eyelashes is falling out? Is it really? Where's my mirror? Where's my handheld? Let me see. It might be lifting a little bit because of the lights. Oh yeah, it is at the corner. The lights. The lights are melting the blue off. Okay, that's a little bit better. I'm not gonna. I don't feel like. guys may apply more glue though, because after this live ends, I will be washing my face off anyway, so we're fine. Welcome back, North Star. Can I do a Mid City cosplay, please? Mid City, I actually done Mid City cosplays before. As far as for this one, maybe it depends. I'm trying to think if I want to add her to the Halloween countdown because, like, she's literally the love posture, so she doesn't fit with the spooky season, but her anime does, so maybe. I'm still debating. JJ, cake and strawberry emoji, thank you so much for the follow, lovely. When am I leaving? In 20 minutes. That's how long we have. Cosplay me, yes. You want me to dress up as a cow? What's that one Doja Cat song? I'm a cow, I'm a cow. I don't say meow or something like that. I could do that. That would be cute. Matt, thank you so much for the follow, love. How's the Cynthia cosplay going yet? I'm gonna be honest, I haven't started it yet. But it is on my list. It's just not high on my list. Because I have some other cosplays that I want to do first that I've been trying to do for a while. So they're higher on the priority, but she'll get done eventually. It all depends. You have to go, Leah. Oh, no. But thank you so much for joining. Thank you. Can I say ara ara? Ara ara. It's time to find you on YouTube, but you can't find me on YouTube? That little watermark that I put that has my names under all my videos, the second one, the Luxury Cosplay Princess, that's my name on YouTube. You can't wait for the 27th, neither can I! I am so excited to see the new FNAF movie! So excited! Can I do a Toga cosplay? Toga is on my list. She, I think, is number 10 or something on my cosplay list. Hopefully, I will have her out either at the end of 2023 or sometime in the beginning of 2024. So we'll have to see. And I want to do a male toga. A male and female, but I already have like an idea for what to do for like my gender bin toga. You're back, Isabella. Welcome back. You subbed to my YouTube a long time ago. Ah, thank you, Gracie. Thank you. Glamrock Mangle, DJ Music, and Glamrock Scribble Netty are your favorites. I didn't see Glamrock Mangle. Kacha, no, Villain Deku, but close. It's anybody. Oh, I'm so sorry. Yes, that's right. Envy, I'm sorry. But your hack, what do you mean? Have I ever watched Mungo Stray Dogs? I have. I watched like 2 episodes, but that's it. I still need to finish it. And Tamaki Amajiki, hello, how are you? I look amazing. Thank you so much, Kachan. Thank you. Goodbye, Himiko Toga. Thank you so much for joining the live. Thank you. You said you can't spell it for that's okay, Indy. Tamaki Amajiki, thank you so much for the follow, love. It's Samara, remember me? Yes, I remember you, how are you? You changed your username? You did 4 hours of homework. Oh my gosh, you must be so tired, Envy. Don't forget to rest. I'm glad you got your homework out of the way, though. That's nice. I'm slaying it, thank you so much, thank you. You didn't know I have a YouTube channel. I do, Jacob, I do. It has some exclusive videos, but it also has every video I've ever done on TikTok is on YouTube, and it's there in case anything was to happen to my TikTok account. But it also has videos on there that you can only watch on YouTube along with Instagram. There are special videos that are only for those platforms. So if you wanna look at them, feel free. The link is in my link tree. Or you can add me at the Luxury Cosplay Princess. That is my YouTube name. I'm trying to figure, I wanted to change the song here, but I don't know if it's not working. Let's do this one. Okay. You're doing good? Oh, wonderful. I like to hear it. Awesome sauce. Yes, the awesomeness. I should do a Dazai cosplay. Oh, yes, I should, shouldn't I? Oh, this looks so cool. Okay, look at. You see, you guys, and people on TikTok, y'all tell me cosplays or I see cosplays and I get so excited and I start doing like cosplaying research on it. And then I get distracted because I'm like, oh, now I want to do this one. But I'm like, I already have like 10 other cosplays I have to be working on. But I definitely want to do it. I'll add them to my list. a movie fantasy 123. Thank you so much for the follow, love. Have I seen Glam Rock Puppet? I have not. Are they in the game or are these fan names? You love my videos. Thank you so much. I'm so glad. Thank you. We have 16 more minutes in the live and then I'ma go. I will be taking all of this off, a shower, headache medicine because I have a slight headache, and I will be posting Halloween countdown for day 11 on TikTok, so those will be posted very soon. All foods before deuce. Hello, how are you doing today? Oh, thank you, Amco, you're so sweet. Oh, I'm touching my face so much, I'm wiping the makeup off, but it's okay, because as I said, I'm about to wipe all this off in like less than 10 minutes, so, or less than 60 minutes, so we're good. You're excited to see My Hero Season 7. You guys are not ready for Season 7. Y'all thought Season 6 was crazy? Just wait till you see Season 7. Like, I won't give any spoilers, though, because I'm a manga reader. Usually, I read the manga first before watching the animes. And I'm caught up on My Hero, but I already read all that stuff. But it's like, I'm excited too. It's going to be so cool to see anime, but it's just like, oh my gosh, you guys. You guys are going to be shook. I'll tell you that. You're going to be shook. That's it. I'm not going to say anything else. So I don't want to give spoilers for people. You got 197 questions in and you got messed up after the first 100. They gave you that many questions? Oh my gosh. That's so much. You just got your nails done. Ooh, what color did you get? Glam Rock a puppet on Google. Yes, I will look. I gotta take off my glove again. You're so excited for me to see Glam Rock School of Many. Oh, yes. I'm gonna have so much fun trying to put together that one. Those feathers in the back match Deku's hair. They do, don't they? They do. They used to be closer this way, actually, but we moved them. You're shocked with Hawks in Season 6? Just wait, though. Just wait. Pink and blue with rhinestones. Oh, that sounds so beautiful. I cannot wait to go back to pink nails. Like, don't get me wrong. Whenever I get black nails around October, I feel like it just awakes the witchy within me. And I love it. I love it so much. But then after a while, I'm like, oh, I miss my pink nails. Because all year round, except in October, I'm usually dressed in all pink, white, and pastel colors. So I'm shook with myself, too, sometimes when I go back to dark blacks and stuff, so I'm like, this isn't usually what I do. My nails are slaying, thank you. You see the gold? Oh, when I get them done next week, I think. This is gonna be the last time I get them black. So when I get them done next week, I was thinking of doing black fringe tips with spider webs, which I think would be really good for Halloween. What do you guys think? Let me see, Glam Rock Puppet. This song's not really all that upbeat like I thought it was, though, so I'm gonna skip it. I do like this song, though. I've seen a lot of different versions of Glam Rock Puppet, but if I was to do a Glam Rock Puppet cosplay, it would be this one because it looks a little more feminine to me, so I would do that. I want to do Glam Rock Roxanne. I want to do Glam Rock Chica, and I want to do Glam Rock Freddy. But for now, since it's the first movie of the FNAF and it's not Glam Rocky nothing, I'm gonna just be Foxy, so it should be fun. I love this song. Oh my gosh. Yeah, roller skates. I wouldn't wear the roller skates though because that would be really hard to record. But if I was at like a skate rink or something, I would. That would be really fun. We have 12 minutes left in the live. You'll catch me if I fall. Oh, thank you, Jacob. You're a FNAF fan? Me too. I'm so excited for the movie. I hope the movie theaters, they better come through with the merch because I want to buy FNAF merch at the movie theaters. A popcorn bucket, a pizza box, if they have it. Like, I want it. I am doing good. How are you doing, Samara? How are you? Am I going to do more episodes? I am. I was just telling everyone, that I'll be streaming episode live tomorrow on Twitch. Don't worry, I'll post it in my story with a link in case you guys forget. Deku, you're a Detroit to smash and leave you. Together! Oh my gosh! I love that, thank you. Your favorite Demon Slayer character is Mitsuri. My top 3 Demon Slayer characters, right? Okay, so Tanjiro's on there, Rengoku, Tengen, and Mitsuri. I love her so much, she's so cute. You're drawing you as a Glamrock on fire. Ooh, Jacob, ooh. If you're in our Discord, you should share that picture. I would love to see it. You don't have Twitch? Oh no. But don't worry. Twitch is like YouTube in the sense that you don't have to have an account to watch. So as long as you just open the link, you should be able to just watch for free. So it's fine. I'm falling, so I'm taking my time. Thank you so much, love. Thank you. Show us my search history. I don't have anything in my search history because I don't really use Safari like that. You try to put me on blast. I don't do anything wrong. I don't do anything inappropriate. Let me see. Because now you're trying to get me to expose myself, but there's nothing there. Nothing to hide. A cat? No. How do you even pull up search history on an iPad? How do you do that? Luna, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. I use Safari. Yeah, that's what I use. I use Safari, except on my MacBook, I use Chrome because it's already on there. Did I see that BTS has a Lego set? I did! When I went to the Lego store, I wanted to get it, but it was too much. But I would love the BTS Lego set. Like, oh my god, that's it, guys! Hello, Zinky. Hello, how are you? The song is literally your childhood mind, too. Kinda, not really. Deku, how's Raven from Teen Titans? You know, Raven, she comes into my world sometimes. You know, she pops in, says hello, and then she pops on out. Did I check the mail today? I did not, Sam. Why are you guys asking me about my mail? You're on my bumper! I don't check my mail every day. I like to check my mail when first I suddenly feel the urge to check mail. Other than that, I just sit there. And then, but then when a lot of stuff comes in the mail, then it feels like Christmas because I'm like, oh my gosh, look at all this stuff. Even if it's not mine, I'm just like, oh my gosh. Welcome back, Anna. Sniper Wolf, hi, how are you? Oh, wait, what was I about to look up again? I was about to look up something, but I forgot. Ah, oh well, it's forever. Emma, hello, how are you? These rings like to try and fall off all the time. That's crazy. You're watching Grey Anatomy. What season are you on? Kaylee, hello, how are you? You have to go, you have a hair appointment. Have fun at your hair appointment. Thank you so much for watching the live. Thank you. My name is Princess Yuna, but you can call me Yuna or Princess or any variation of the three. Goodbye, and Jacob, thank you so much for watching the live. We have 8 more minutes left in the live, everyone. Goodbye, Alphys, before doing fun at your hair appointment. You don't know if I saw this before you called, if you did, but I love your post. I did not, but thank you. I'm so glad. Mr. Samaris, thank you so much for the follow. You started over for the 13th time, so you're at season 8. Oh my gosh. I think the furthest I got in Grey's Anatomy was season 10, maybe, I think. And then I stopped watching. I couldn't take it anymore. It's too much. But then, here's the thing. Ever since TikTok, it's like, then I see snippets of it, right? And I get all invested because they put that little sad music or spooky music in the background, right? And so then I get all invested. I'm like, wait, I saw this episode, but some episodes that I haven't seen, so I get all invested. I'm like, ooh, and I'm watching like part 8 on their channel, and then like it makes me want to go and watch the show, but then I don't know what it is. It's one of those things where it's like after a while I'm like, enough's enough. It's too long for me. But that's, I don't feel that way about like shows, as I like to call it, with real people. Because when it's with anime, I'm like, I don't feel that way. Like One Piece is long, but it's good, so I'll watch it. But when it shows with like real people, real actors, if it's really long, I'm like, okay, how long are you guys gonna keep going? Because after a while, shows with real actors, they don't hold up. They're not that good. Like, just look at Walking Dead. Really good show. But new seasons and stuff like that, it's not the same. It's not that good. You know what I mean? You feel what I'm putting down? This is my opinion, of course. No hate to those. But that's like my take on it. That's why it's like, eh. But TikTok will get me every single time with wanting to watch a show or movie, because they'll break it up into parts and they put that little song. What's that one song they always like to do? Don't leave me, I'm sorry, this is like what, however that song goes, they love putting that song on clips, and I fall for it every time because I get invested. And I know it's for copyright reasons and stuff, but still. And can I touch the screen with my gloves? I cannot. This is supposed to let me do it, but it doesn't work. I have to touch with this hand. But I don't like using my left hand that much. You understand what I mean, right, Deku? Like, you get it. Hello, Robin. How are you? And can you see my dogs, please? Sadly, they're not by me. But if they were, I would gladly show you. Ice Baby. Hello. How are you? And thank you so much for the follow. You love this song? This song that's currently playing? I do too. You bring your blankie to school? I wish I could do that. I could only do that on pajama days back when I was in school. But if I could, I would. Because school is so cold. And if I had my blanket, I'd probably be in a lot better mood when I was at school. We have 5 minutes in the live, everyone. And then I will be going off. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mitsuri, because that's what makes this my villain Deku. One glove and rings. I'm sure you guys have kind of seen that look before, right? That concept of villains doing that with the one glove only, you know? No? Yes? And if not, well, this is your first time. I think it looks cool. I think it looks very, very villain-like. If you haven't seen my villain Deku cosplay, though, go to my My Hero tab and, you know, scroll a little bit. But you'll see it. You'll see this cosplay and how it's evolved. My dog's names are Socrates, Pale, and Mamie. They are adorable doggies. Oh, welcome back, Kiara. Hello. And hi, Star. How are you? Dior, hello. How are you doing today, gorgeous? Let me see. What's a song that I want to listen to? There was a new song that I found out, and I liked it. I'm going to see if I can play it. Let me see. Where is it? Where is it? I don't think I can find it. It was a new song, and I was like, ooh, I like this song, but I don't see it on my, I don't see it on here, on my playlist. What a shame. Okay, I guess I'll end up ending the live with a Barbie song, because why not? Oh, that's not the one I wanted, though. That's not the one I wanted. I wanted that one Dance the Night Away song that they do from Barbie. Where's it called? Oh, yeah, Dance the Night, yeah. Yes. Okay, this is the last song of the night, and then once this song ends, I'm gonna go take this off, take a headache pill, shower, do all that good stuff, post for the Halloween countdown, and then I will end up seeing you guys though tomorrow in tomorrow's live. By the way, your name is Ishii. Is that how I pronounce it? You have dog names named Mia, Chloe, Audi, Jugo, and Blackie. Ooh, what kind of dogs do you have? Oh, thank you so much. That's not how I pronounce it. Okay, try and like spell out the pronunciation for me, because I always want to try my best just to say everyone's names correctly. Akaza, thank you so much for the follow, love. Goodbye, Star. Thank you so much for joining the live. Oh, Kira. Right, Kira? You like the avatar? Thank you. I can call you Anna or Alex. Okay, Candlelight, hello, how are you? You plan to do a Claudine Wolf TikTok video sometime this weekend or next weekend. Yay! I'm fortunate, Nicholas. A Shih Tzu, Chihuahua, Labs, and Pupu. You have a Shih Tzu? I love Shih Tzus. Oh, they're so cute. I've never seen Chihuahuas or Pupus in person, but they're also very cute. And Labs, adorable. What color are they? A smiley face and username. Thank you so much for the follow, love. How'd you do that? How'd you send a text like that? That's crazy. How'd you do that? Do I watch Danny Phantom? Yes! I grew up with Danny Phantom. They don't make shows good like that anymore. I wish they would bring it back. Oh my gosh. I love that show. I want to do a female Danny Phantom cosplay at some point. I really do. Akaza, you love my makeup? Thank you. Thank you. I'm better than that onesie on your For You page. Does he sometimes wear a maid outfit? Because it's so, I follow him, I like his stuff. It's very unique, you know, you have to be very unique on lives if you want to grab attention of people. But is that the dude you're talking about? The one who does, I think he does a pretty good Deku impersonation. If I'm thinking of the same person you're thinking of. Okay, I changed my mind. After this song, then I'll go, because I like this song. He says ooh woo a lot. I don't think, okay, I think we're talking about different people. But yeah, girls, and we keep playing tag. Cats, yes, sadly you are late. After the song ends, which is less than a minute, I will be going off. But don't worry, I'll be back alive again tomorrow. You have horses too? Emma, you have horses? Ooh, you guys must have a lot of property then, huh? I love horses. I always say if we get enough land, I would love to have horses. Just for me to ride, because I love to ride horses. They're so, oh my gosh. Oh, I can't, why is it not scrolling? Ashley, hello, how are you? Do I cosplay materials to cosplay Sam Mason from? I'm trying to. Only thing I think I'm really missing is a skirt. And like the accessories, but other than that, I would say I'm kind of close. Did I see the same guy name? Oh no, Kimber? I did not. I don't think Kimberly. I don't think so. Oh wait, Kimberly? Are you the one that they're talking about in the comments? And Cats, what am I going to be for Halloween? You'll have to stay tuned to find out. Can I tag you when I go live? I don't know. How do I do that, Anna? Hello, it's Taylor. How are you? All the Barbies is pretty. All the Barbies is bad. It, girls. And we ain't playing tag. Do I cosplay the same? I have not done the Sailor Moon cosplay yet, but I really want to. So I say yes because I plan on it at some point. I really want to. Maybe 2024. I hope to get more cosplays out in 2024, so hopefully. Do I cosplay Attack on Titan? I actually have an Attack on Titan cosplay, but I don't like the way it looks, so I'm gonna revamp it. First Attack on Titan cosplay I think I'm gonna do is Eren Yeager. or Mikasa, one of the two. I'm still deciding. Kimberly Moon, thank you so much for the follow, love. Am I gonna cosplay Nezuko soon? As soon as I get a new wig for her, I will. Because I have her cosplay, I just need a new wig for her. The old one, it was past its expiration date. So I had to toss it. And I'm looking for a new one, but it's hard because I'm very picky about my wigs because I need them to not get super tingly. I need them to be the right type of color that I like. And then I need them to fit my head. So I'm picky, but I'm still, the hunt has not stopped. But you guys, that's the end of the live today. I enjoyed so much talking with you guys. I hope you guys had fun too. And I will see you in tomorrow's live. I'll make sure to actually do a story post this time with a countdown for tomorrow's live. But I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a great rest of your day and or night. Where are you? And I'll see you next time. And remember, you're amazing and I love your face. Mwah, bye-bye. Oh wait, I have to.